Hey guys, today we're going to be checking out this brand new Tilted Tin Arcade that just opened up very recently here in Louisville.
Yeah,
did
Louisville.
I say that right? Is it Louisville?
Louisville?
I don't know, but we're going to go check out the arcade and see what's like. So the first thing you see right as you walk in are these two big choice claw machines, guys. So this one, it looks like it has some Five Nights at Freddy's and then some of South Park. And then this one has some big-eyed, what are you calling the child? Yeah, so does it look like any in here are possible?
So cute.
Probably not, because like, I don't know. I don't think they look like they're possible, but Crystal did want to try this one over here. So let's see, what are you going to try to win from this machine? Okay, I'm not sure which one Crystal's going for. What, how much is it? Oh my gosh, this game is like $6 to play, guys. Oh my gosh. All right, so it looks like she's going for this one. Can you go back? Keep going, right there looks good. It's really hard to tell because this wall is in the way. All right, I hope this wins for $6. Good luck. Oh, come on, this is it. This is gonna close and win. Oh my, that thing looked like it was really strong. But the prize is kind of small for the size of the claw itself. Well, maybe we'll win from that claw machine a little later. Right now though, we're gonna take a look at some of the games to see what they have here. Of course, they got Godzilla VR right here. But then they have this over here. It looks like a zombie snatcher wannabe.
It's a zombie.
Oh my gosh, do you see how many there are inside? That is 1,000! The red one right there is there's a 2,000!
A 2,000.
Okay, 2,000 are the purples.
Purple,
you're gonna have to try to go for one of these. Which it's gonna go that way, okay?
That,
oh, look, there's like 3 2,000s right there. Reds are 1,000. Oh, there's two of them right there. There's 1,000 on the edge. Yeah, so we've like never seen this game before in our life. All right, I see the one she's going for. It's coming. Oh, is that good timing?
No, I went too late.
Was it a 500?
Oh, oh.
All right, but you learned from that. You know where not to go next time. So Chris is going to go on the left side. I'm going to go for it over here. So I'm going to hit it right there. Let's see where this one goes. 1,000. Oh, I almost had 1,000.
Oh,
1,000. No, and a 200. She just got 1,000. Wait, do you get to keep it? Wait, what the? Do you actually have to take it to the arcade, like the prize area?
Yeah, to the prize area.
That's very inconvenient. Dang it, I would have to carry these. But you got 1,200 tickets. So of course, Crystal is gonna go again. And I was just looking at the price, and this game is $3 per play, almost.
Oh my god.
And that's with us buying the $100 package.
That's
wow.
Insane.
All right, so I'm not sure which one she's going for. I see a purple one coming.
Right there.
Oh, I think that looks pretty good. Yes, yes, yes,
yes.
You timed it. She knows what the timing is for the 2,000. Oh, cause yeah, we put the other ones back in there because we don't have to hold it. But there is I'm going to put this one in my pocket. Put those back in there and let's try to get another 2,000. All right, is it coming around? Oh, I see two of them coming, Chris. You know, right where you had it last time, that was perfect.
Yeah.
Is this another one? Oh, just a little too late. I see thousands. I just can't believe there's so many in here. This is, oh, here it is. This one's by itself. This one's looking pretty good. Yes, 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 yes. Oh, a little too late, Chris. I'm just a little earlier. Oh, here it is. There's the purple one. Let's see. Oh, is that too early? Yes, it looks great.
Oh,
no, it was like a little traffic jam that did a little spin there. Uh-oh, it looks like there's another one right over here. Are there any 3,000s? Wait, this one has a lot less lower values.
Oh, the 1,000?
Wait a second, there's no two. Is this one cheaper to play? Oh, I think it actually is cheaper. Not by much, right? It's cheaper by like 45 cents. Definitely don't play this one. This one only has like a highest of 1,000. Oh man, that game was really exciting. I hope we see that game other places because that was really cool. We saw this earlier when we were walking through and it's a Dungeons and Dragons claw machine. So it has the chest. I don't know much about Dungeons and Dragons. I don't know if Crystal does either, but it has a dragon. It has the owl there. I don't know this. You guys can let me know, I'm sure.
Oh.
It probably won't, but it might. You might be able to get the chest too, or the owl there. Oh, you're going for that chest. Oh, that's not the chest I was thinking, but it might work. It probably doesn't. I don't know how much time you have there, Chris. Keep. Oh, she only has 14 seconds. All right, she's going to go for this chest in the back. Oh, never mind. She's changing it. She's going for the other chest. Good luck. You need to go a little further back if you're going for this chest. A little further back. That was too much. There you go. Right there looks pretty good. All right, here she goes. Good luck. Please grab it. Please. Oh, I don't know about that. Oh, look at this game. It's called Fishing Wheel. Not Fishing Reel, Fishing Wheel. And it has a bunch of different fish on it. So this looks like it's a that kind of fish. I actually don't know what kind of fish that is. And then down here, it's just a wheel, you know, like a big bass wheel. But this one's called Fishing Wheel. Oh, don't drop your winning over there. Oh,
didn't let me spin it.
Oh, come on. Huh.
Whoa.
Oh, we got whatever that thing is. Push it again, I guess? I don't know if it even counted that. Oh, there it goes. All right, so Crystal didn't do it hard enough last time. Lionfish? There's a lionfish? You don't want the lionfish. Oh, maybe you do want the lionfish. Oh, what is this? It looks like a bluegill or something. It is a bluegill! I know how to fish and I know everything about fish.
Now Angel's gonna give it a try. Oh, what a spin! Oh my gosh! Oh,
that thing's never gonna stop.
I hope you get a different
fish.
I'm
catching a shark down here. Look at this. The shark is going crazy.
Oh my gosh!
What is the big one?
You're gonna catch a big
one. Oh, it's a marlin, I think.
Oh, it is?
Wait, what is it? Hey, a fish!
It's tilapia!
That's not a tilapia.
It's not. What is it?
I don't know.
It's a whale catfish.
Wait, they spelled fish wrong there.
Oh, wait. I don't know.
What is this?
I think you got 50 tickets.
All right, that's enough fishing. Now we're going to check out some more of the arcade. There are a ton of pushers over there. We're going to make our way that way. Look at the size of this basketball game. Crystal is 5 foot tall. This thing is like a million feet tall. Looks like she's playing a... Oh, I remember this game. We saw this game before. So I think you get a limited amount of balls, no? Oh, I thought you did. So this one looks like it's all about just unlimited balls. Wait, you hit that one, but it didn't count it. Oh, so maybe you just have a certain amount of time to hit as many as you can. I don't see a time limit, though. Oh, there's a time limit. All right, oh, you get 16 balls. You have to get 12. Oh, my gosh, if you get all of them, you get 2,500 crystals. You have to go again. All right, she's going again. So now that we know she only gets 16 balls, oh, well, you hit that one. Oh, you gotta hit them just right is a thing. So I wonder if it's keeping count with the balls because these balls are like nonstop. All right, so she's at 4, 5, 6. Oh, she's doing great. Oh, maybe it does keep count. She got 7 again.
Let's see if Angel can do better than 7. I feel like he can. All right, he's got 2 balloons popped. Come on, Angel. Oh my gosh, they do not want to pop, but he has to hit it like just right on the balloon. He's going specifically for that orangey reddish balloon. Oh. Only 3! Come on, Pork Chop, you can do this. He's at 2 balloons, 3 balloons right now. He has to go ham. This game seems so simple and so easy, but I can't believe I only got 7. Oh man, he's at 5 balloons, 6 balloons. Oh!
Well, that game was definitely a lot harder than I thought it was going to be. Crystal dominated. She's going to have to go play that again. Oh my gosh, 5,000. Yes, we got to try to get one of these balls over. How much does this one cost? I'm not even sure how much it costs. That's 10. It's $2 per swipe. But right here. Dang, that if we can get that super bonus, 5,000 tickets. That is crazy. Oh, please. Is it going to knock it? Oh, I need to go for this right here. I'm going to aim for the middle only. Right there. Come on, come on, come on. Yeah, they're brand new looking balls. They polished their balls here too. Man, that one's like so close. Oh, I only have 2 more shots. This is an expensive version of this game. Please, it's right on the edge. All right, I have 2 shots left. Am I gonna be able to get some right here? That's it, that's all I got right now. Unless Crystal puts more on there. I don't know, she's going to. Oh, I'm gonna definitely have to put more over there. Let's see if Crystal can get this.
I'm trying.
Oh, you got a lot to quality there. Just get one over, yes. All right, Chris. Make it straight into the super bonus spin or super spin back there. So then you have a chance to get this.
Wait, where's my ball?
Wait a second, it didn't even count your...
Where's my
ball? What? What is this? I don't know about that. I don't think that one's gonna work.
Well, I still have a few more plays on here.
I cannot believe that.
I cannot either.
She totally got it to go over. We all saw it happen. I got one over too. Did it count mine?
Yes, it did.
It counted mine. I can't believe that, Chris. You got rigged there.
I know.
Let's try right here. I have to make it into the one that says super spin. And it's going to right there. Oh, I heard that chicken screech over there. Oh, please, please, please. Oh, come on. If it ends up giving me like 70, I mean, 100's nice. She got another ball. Yes. Uh-oh. I just made it, Chris. Can I make it happen here? If you got another one. Wow. Don't play that one anymore. Just shoot those shots and get out of there. All right, here we go, gushes. So now. Oh, I did it too early by 1. Oh, I felt it. No, I still got 250, but I felt that one was too early. But I do still have some shots. Let's see, can I get another one? Man, my one chance and I ruined it.
Get that ball.
I hope I can. How many does yours need to get like a rapid auto shot? Oh man, we might have to come back to this a little later. I don't know though, because I ruined it. I had a chance to get it and I messed it up. Oh, check this out, guys. They have Over the Edge. And there's already some prizes on the edge here. This side's actually not working right now for whatever reason. Probably because it has 5 boxes on the play field there. So let's see. Are we going to be able to win something from this? Can we get one of these that's already on the edge? Wow, you only get 5 balls?
Yeah, only 5.
And it costs like over $2 to play this.
Is it counting in?
I don't know. Did you drop it on it? She has 3. Wait, it's not even counting it back there. Oh, this game's garbage. It doesn't even matter where you drop it. What the? Come on. It costs $2 for only 5 balls. And it's not even working. Wow, this just looks super cool. So we actually played this before in the past. It's like you're in a monster truck. But I've never seen 4 of them like this by each other. It's literally huge. Okay, this is more what we're looking for. It is some claw machines. I like these screens up here. That's super cool. What is it? Hey, what the heck? No way. We can't leave that. Has some Transformers here, some Jaws plush. Oh, you know we're gonna play one on each one.
Dumb.
She just said if she does not win this, she's dumb. Is Crystal dumb? Put it down in the comment section right now. We're gonna find out right here. Are you dumb, Chris?
I hope not.
Let's find out. Oh my god. Oh my. Hey, you're not dumb, Chris.
I got the cookie.
Crystal is not dumb. Cookie, cookie, cookie. I don't actually know what that's what he would say. All right, Chris. If I don't win this, I am dumb. I think I'm gonna go for, it's either this one. Which one should I go for?
Just look it up in the back right there.
That's what I'm thinking as well. Can I get this off the wall? I don't think so. All right.
Don't be dumb.
All right, guys. In the comment section, am I dumb?
Yes.
Whoa! You didn't write that in the comment section. All right, here we go. I'm gonna did it double tap, Chris?
I think it did.
Okay.
I
think it does.
Yeah.
Yes. Oh, I'm dumb, but I have to go for it again. It's right there. All right, so this should be pretty good. It double tap seemed to work, so double tap. Yes! Yes, I am not completely dumb. I'm a little dumb, but not all the way dumb. I'm a little dumb, though, because I don't know what character this is.
Cyborg.
Yeah, if you guys know what character this is, let me know. It's a Jaws! All right, Chris is going to try for the Jaws, I think. I actually don't know what she's going
to
try for. We've actually won some from this set in the past. We actually won the shark from this. All right, good luck. Oh, no, you hit the other guy. Wait a second. Oh, what do you think? Look at this girl's face in the back. She is such like in distress right there.
I hope this wasn't a mistake.
Yeah. If you didn't win this, Chris, you're dumb. All right, we're going to see if she wins. Oh, please. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh no, oh no. All right, I'm gonna try this one right here. It's Tom and Jerry, Superman and then Batman. Let's actually go for, I'm actually gonna go for Jerry
Super
here.
Jerry.
Yes, because, oh yeah, Tom isn't super, he's a bat. All right, let's try this right here. Oh, maybe, I can't get anything. Wait a second, maybe. Oh, he got stuck on it. I almost thought I didn't get it. Dun, 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 dun. Super Jerry! I got it.
That was awesome.
Crystal just can't leave this person right here just sit like that. I mean, it's right on top of the shark. Save him, please. Oh, come on. This has got to be 2-1. Oh. All right, there's one more machine right here on this side, and it's got Clifford and I don't know this dog, but that's the dog I'm actually going to go for because I think all the other ones are like a little too low. Let me try for this dog right here. All right, please. Ooh, yeah. Come on, come on, come on. Don't be dumb. Oh, I guess I'm dumb. Whoa, look at the size of this one. We completely walked right by it, but it has 10,000 ticket bags inside of it. But it does cost $6 to play. But you know what? We are going to play it right here. It's a really expensive one. So we're going to see if I can win. I'm actually going to go for this one that's right in the back. Oh my gosh, look at that. That claw's huge. All right, how's that look, Chris? I don't know if that looks good or not. She's trying to check it out. Does that look good? She wants me to go further back. All right, does that look good? Now she wants me to come closer. All right, I'm running out of time, I think. I don't want to stab this one is the problem. Does that look good? All right, it looks good. Here we go. Please, 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 please. Jump. Oh, come on. This is it. This has got to be it. Come on. Come on. No way. Teamwork! We did it! We did it! We did it! We did it! Hey, open up faster! Open up! Open up! Oh my gosh! We just got 10,000 tickets!
I cannot
believe this! That was crazy! Okay, I'm gonna hold on to this. I'm not letting this thing out of my hands.
Okay, you can go ahead and close. There's nothing in there. Go ahead and close.
Guys, just look how big this thing is. Again, Crystal's 5 foot tall. This thing's like 100 feet tall, guys. But Crystal wants to try now. She wants her own bag of tickets. So I think she said she's going for this one, right? Yes, it's that one. Oh man, this thing really makes big adjustments. Can you go a little further back? Just a little. All right, that looks decent enough. I can't see because this thing is in the way. I'm trying. I can't really see anything. All right, I can't really see much over there, Chris. So you kind of gotta line it up best yourself. Or you could use the back, I guess, a little bit. Does that feel good?
No.
Okay, I think you need to go a little left. I actually don't know. Oh, she's making sure she's getting this just right.
Yeah.
All right.
Yeah, I think this is it.
All right, good luck. I didn't double tap, but maybe it double taps. Oh man, did she just win another one? No way. Yes way. Yes way. No way. No. Oh! No way, it dropped it right there. Right on the other side, like right behind the other big one. You can kind of see it back there. They have another big one, but this one has ticket rolls and it costs the same. But guess what? There's no 10,000s
in there.
Hold on a second, there's one. Wait a second. I don't know though. I think it might be worth it to play the other one. We might play the other one again a little later, but first we gotta do some more exploring because look what we have over here. More claw machines. And this one has some Back to the Future over here. And then it has, what the heck are these? I've never seen these before. Maybe you guys know what they are. Has some E.T., has some Minecraft, and then it has some DC superheroes. Hey, who is this one? I can't tell, is that Batman? Or, I can't tell what that is. All right, Crystal's gonna go for this Joker right here. Let's see if she can get this Joker. Yeah, it's like a retro looking Batman. Maybe that's what it is. All right, good luck. Don't drop it. Don't drop it. Don't. No! Oh, drop it! Oh, dang it. I didn't want it to drop it right there.
Superwoman?
I don't know. Maybe Supergirl or something?
Yeah,
I don't know the superheroes. So this one's a little over $1 a play.
Alright, here we go.
Oh, yes. Yes. Oh my god! That was the slowest win I think I've ever seen in my life! Dun 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 dun! Supergirl! Bam! Right into it!
Angel's actually gonna give Back to the Future a try. I think he's going for this one right here.
Going for this guy.
Good luck. I hope you get it.
Alright, here we go.
Yes, come on. Grab it, grab it.
Yes.
No!
Yes.
No! Oh, that was close. He's going again, and this time he's going for a different one.
I'm going the same one.
Oh, you are? Oh, yeah. That's the same one. Okay.
Where have you been, Crystal? Did you go Back to the Future?
Yes, I did.
Oh,
a
double tap.
Grab it. Oh my goodness, it just tumbled it.
Do you see what I see? Monopoly. It's another ticket claw machine. This one is, this one costs the same,
what?
But it only has 5,000s in there.
Oh my goodness.
But maybe that means that it lets people win twice as much.
Okay.
Maybe that's what that means. But I don't think we're gonna play this one. Although there are some super high back there. You pick up even a little bit. This game though is super loud. It wants us to play it. We're going to play it and see who does better. All right, ready? Here, we go. Oh, Crystal's trying to position hers just right. All right, can Crystal get 300? Can I get 300? Oh, looks like 80 for Crystal. 300, come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, and all I got was 10. Crystal wins. Guys, there are so many of these big choice machines here. So what is this, like 2, 4? This is 6 of them so far? Because they got these two, the two over there and two in the entrance. This one has giant squishmallows
really
inside
cute.
Of it. Look at that dragon. It's eating a Reese's right there.
You see any in a good spot?
I don't really. This banana's really close and that, and maybe that bat, but I don't know. I don't think it would grab any of these. What do you think?
I'm not gonna risk
it. Yeah, this is another $6 machine. So if you're not sure, I would say don't play it. Oh, we have to play this, even though I'm sure we're going to lose. But we have to try for some of these Lord of the Rings prizes. All right, what are we going for?
Let's see.
I mean, we're probably not going to win anything, but we're still going to try.
Maybe Frodo?
All right, good luck. Oh, yeah, she's going for the one right up there. That's Frodo.
This is going to be a good Frodo grab.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Okay, are you right over its big head?
I am now.
All right, good luck.
Come on, Frodo. Don't
by the head,
down.
By the head. Don't let. Do
please,
not.
Frodo,
do not.
Please,
no way.
I,
no.
You
got it.
I was yelling at
him. What?
Frodo.
No.
Oh my gosh, we got Frodo.
No way. That
That's so awesome. I mean, this turtle has a horn on his head. Oh my gosh, I cannot believe that.
All right, which one are you aiming for this time?
Ugly.
You're going for the dwarf?
Yes.
Oh, yes. Make sure.
Close to the prize shield.
Yeah, you got to go a little further, closer to you. Yeah, because these machines are weird. If you never played one of these machines, it kind of, when it goes around it, it's like a circle.
Yeah.
So it's not exactly where you think. You have to check like every side.
You
have to check over here. That looks pretty good. Just check in the front. Looks pretty good. Oh, I hope it's just as strong this time.
No.
You have 5 seconds, Chris.
Okay, here we go.
Good luck, please.
Come on.
Please don't let
that
go.
That looked decent.
No way.
Please.
Is this a guaranteed machine? If you're... This machine might be guaranteed if you're halfway decent at claw machines.
Oh, my gosh.
There's no way.
I can't believe we got it.
I can't believe we got two of them. What? Guys, we just realized this is not Frodo because that's the one that has the ring.
Yes.
This must be Aragorn.
Yes. Oh,
yeah, I mean, they do look exactly the same. I mean, there's no height difference. They all look like hobbits if you look at them. All right, so she's going to go for Legolas. That's the blonde one. Oh, that looks right there on this side looks good, but check your side. Oh, man, if she can get this, we might have to go for Smeagol. All right, you have 12 seconds.
There we go.
Come all right,
on,
come
Legolas.
On. Legolas, everyone hates Legolas.
No.
See, Legolas knows I don't like him. Well, guys, somehow we've like almost gone through our $100. It was probably those $6 claw machines.
Yes.
I don't know how we've gone through this that fast.
Oh my
but
God.
This is a Squishmallow machine, as you can tell, and it only costs like $1. Let me switch sides with you.
Is it gonna go around it?
I think it will, because these are, you know, very smooth.
Okay.
Yeah, let's see if it'll go around it. Yeah, like
oh.
that. But will it grab? Oh, it went around it, but it didn't grab it. I still cannot believe we almost gone through $100. Like, we haven't even made it all the way around the arcade yet. This is crazy. But we did see this game earlier when we were walking through. It looks like it's Powerball, but it's called Fireball. So she wants to make it into the one that says JP back there. And I think that one is how you get the 500 or maybe the... Oh, if you get it 3 times, you get 1,000.
Really?
Yeah, but I don't think we have enough to play it 3 times. So yeah, she just has to pull it back. Just make it all the way back there. But we never played this one, so we don't know how hard to do it. Wait a second, you got it on your first try! You got it on your first try! Do you have enough to play it one more time?
Yes, I do.
Alright, she's gonna go one more time, guys. She just got 500 tickets. If she gets it this time, it's 1,000. Same as last time, Chris. Oh, that's not nearly the same, is it? Oh, you gotta go a little harder. I don't know what's going on here, guys, but the jackpot is no longer on the board. So we're gonna walk away. Plus, it's making this really annoying noise as it's counting down one ticket at a time. All right, guys, we're gonna play this game one more time because there's a ball right there. But Crystal's gonna try to get this one.
Yeah.
And she's gonna get the super bonus.
I am.
All she has to do is get that one ball over, and she has a chance to get a super bonus.
And really take my time because you don't have a lot of credits left.
Yeah. Again, I don't know where they've gone. All right, come on, just push it over. Yes, all right.
Yeah, I got it.
All right, Chris, you have to make it into the super spin back there for your chance to win, all right?
It's in my ball.
No
this
way.
This one's on a different side.
No, we're literally playing on a different side, so it wouldn't do that.
I'm so mad.
This is garbage. Might as well just rapid fire these. There's no way. This game is garbage. Wait, is every one shot? Okay, there it goes. It's like, this game is just broken here. I guess they don't have it set up right. I mean, it did just open, so maybe they don't know what they're doing just yet. Come on. Oh, I got one more. Oh, I cannot believe that. That is 3 balls that is stolen from you, Chris. I cannot believe it's a thief. But maybe this one will do something. Oh, it knocked another ball over, but it's not enough. You know, we almost didn't show this side of the arcade because we got excited and went the other way. But I do want to play Jet Ball Alley. It's only 5 credits, so I can play this one like once, and Krista can play once. And I'm going to see if I can get the mega bonus. I think it's like 2,000, no, 200 tickets, but I don't know how much I got to score.
All right, Angel, let's see what you can do here. This game is really fun. So hopefully Angel can make some combos here. Oh. Come on, Angel. You got a combo there. And it actually gives you like a whole minute to play, which is really cool. Angel is in the zone. He's waiting for those balls to come. Oh, come on. A combo. Yes, 30 seconds left. You're doing well, Angel. Right now, his score is at 275. Yes, come on. I like when he gets into the hits, more tickets. 13 seconds left. Come on, Angel, you have to go ham here. Yes, 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 yes. Oh yeah, that was a good combo. I'm gonna have a big score to have to beat. Oh my gosh. He's at 690 right now. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna have to beat.
Oh, get ready, champ prize!
I don't think I'll make it to this level, to be honest with you guys. Yes. He's doing really well. 10 seconds left. I think you can get combos on this level as well. I never make it to this level, so I don't know. Oh, times up. Okay. Look at that score.
How many points is that, though?
I'm not sure.
All right, so it's probably going to add up on the screen there. Let's see. Please.
Whoa.
Oh, it's only 55 tickets.
All right, now Crystal's going to try. So in this game, you want to get combos. And you get combos by every time it goes back there. You'll see whenever she makes it in one, it turns it. It's green right now. And now it's green. Okay, so if she makes it in the middle right there, it counts as a 3-in-a-row combo. But you kind of want to get like, oh, she gets the one on the left there. Oh, she got the middle one, never mind. So she got 3-in-a-row combo. 3-in-a-row combo is only worth 50 extra points. But if you can make it to where you, like the last ball will get like 4 or 5, that is the best combos. I couldn't do it. So yeah, see if she gets that one right there on the left, that far left one, it'll be a 50 bonus combo. But if she can get like the top one up there or this bottom one, and oh, and you know, you see what I'm saying? If you can get, make the combo bigger, it's worth more tickets. But it is like kind of stressful because you're just down there like throwing those balls, hoping that you can get them in there. All right, she's doing pretty good right here. Because you can set up multiple combos. You don't actually have to get the combo. Like, she doesn't have to get this red one here. And she's actually not even aiming for it. But now you should probably start aiming for it. Oh, never mind. She got the right combo. If you get a certain score, then you get to go to the bonus round. Which I don't know if Crystal... it will say jet prize. Oh, you did... You didn't make it to the next one. Please be at least 10. Yes, you got 13 tickets. Well, now it's time to go take this 10,000 ticket bag and put it on our card. We got a bag full of prizes right here. Oh, we got those two, and I got the 2,000 in my pocket. Oh my gosh, we got like 15,000 tickets. All right, so we're waiting right now to put the bag of tickets and everything on our card. But this is the prize area. I think it's a little strange though. Like, you know, you come into the prize area, it's like, oh look, it's like a walk-in. But it's like, no, it's actually not. They have the glass cabinet here, and you can't actually walk back there. And I was like asking earlier, how am I supposed to see what's in the glass cabinet back there if I can't get back there? But they didn't really have an answer for me, so we can't walk back there. But we can look from afar back here. It looks like they wanted it to be a walk-in prize area, but then at the last second, they said, you know what? No, we don't trust people. We're not letting anybody get back there. But yeah, it's kind of hard to see the stuff back there. So I'm guessing we have like 14,500,
yeah.
Something like that in
we
that general range. Yeah, we still have it because we're waiting in line here. But this is like the, I would say mid-range electronics over here. There's a lot of speakers. There's some more speakers up there. And there's a Darth Vader head right there. That's pretty cool. It's only 10,000, Chris. I mean, it's only one bag of 10,000 tickets. Oh, so easy
you
when you win lots of tickets.
Plus if you wanted to.
Do you think we want that, Chris?
Take that on the plane.
I don't want to have to put that on the plane and get that thing back home. But it is one giant pig. Then they have some Smurfs over there. Some more like, oh, there's like appliances back here. Do you see those?
Oh, yeah.
Do you need a brand new toaster that puts Darth Vader's face?
Who doesn't need that?
We can afford it, Chris. It's only 13,000. We might have to get it. Hold on a second, guys. We might have to get our very own jelly bean dispenser here. It doesn't matter. We can put other candy in it. We can put some, I don't know, the conversation hearts from Valentine's Day. We love those, and we can have it right on our desk ready to go. Guys, I bet you did not ever think this was possible, but you can adopt a giraffe here. It does cost 37,000 tickets, though. We're just a few bags short, Chris.
Yeah.
We gotta win a couple more of these, and then maybe we can adopt a giraffe. So back in this cabinet right here, this is where they have their high-end electronics. There's a PlayStation 5 for 200,000 tickets. In the back, there's a Nintendo Switch for 150,000. Oh my gosh. And then they have some other stuff up here, a driving force thing. I don't even know anything about that. But that stuff is very pricey with tickets. All right, guys, let's go ahead and review the prizes that we got. So we decided to get this awesome Darth Vader light.
Yes, isn't it super
with
cool?
With sound.
Boom, I like
boom,
that.
Boom, boom, boom. And then we got one other prize. It's a speaker. And look, that's how much it costs on there.
He said this is the last one.
Yeah, so we were actually talking to the staff, and apparently this used to be a round one arcade.
Yes!
That's why the prize area looked like what it looked like.
Yeah, like exactly what you told us. Yeah. It looked like you could walk in.
Yeah, it was like
coins.
I was asking the staff, I was like, did this used to be like a walk-in area? They're like, no, it used to be round one. I was like, what? That totally makes sense.
Yeah.
I can see the round one in this floor right there.
I can see it now.
But anyway, guys, it was fun, but it was kind of expensive.
Yeah,
like $6 to play a big machine. That's crazy expensive.
Yeah.
Hopefully you guys enjoyed the video. It was cool seeing the games that we don't ever see, like the one over there, the little 2000 thing.
That was cool.
That's why you always check every
one.
Yeah, you gotta check every single game because they have two of the same game, but one has higher values in it.
And which one would you play for the same price?
And then the same thing for the giant claw machine. One had 10,000 bag, one had a 5,000 bag. Always check every single game before you start playing. Don't play like us, because we made mistakes along the way. But we hope you enjoyed the video. See you next time. Thanks for watching, everyone. Bye, guys.